हेलो एंड वेलकम इन आवर यूट्यूब चैनल मेटलर्जिकल फैक्ट्स। सो एज यू आर अवेयर ऑफ एचएल वैकेंसीज, ओके, सो दिस वीडियो इज बेसिकली रिलेटेड टू एचएल मैनेजमेंट ट्रेनिंग एग्जाम 2021। सो दिस इज बेसिकली अनाउंसमेंट दैट वी आर कमिंग विद सम वीडियो इन दिस सीरीज फॉर प्रैक्टिसिंग पर्पज, ओके, सो दैट यू कैन गेट सम आइडिया अबाउट द एचएल क्वेश्चंस एंड यू मे डू द प्रैक्टिस ऑफ कोर पार्ट, ओके। सो दिस एचएल Hindustan Aeronautics Limited is recruiting some design trainee and some management trainee in the year 2021. Okay, so we are not eligible for design trainee. However, the metallurgy branch is eligible for this MT, that is management trainee. Okay, so this exam will be will held on 24th and 25th 2021. Okay, of April. So 24th, 25th April 2021. The examination date is 24th and 25th April. However, the application has been already started. Okay, so you may go through the official website of HAL and you can fill up your form. You can apply for this post, this management trainee, by filling all the requirement, all the datas. Okay, so you are you may go through those that website and you can fill that form. Okay, so the last date of application is, last date is very crucial, that's why I am telling. Okay, so important points I will tell you. You know how to fill the form, so I will not tell you the form filling, because at this level you are at management training, you are filling for management training, and you need not to tell about how to fill the application form of any exam, for any examination. Okay, so so I did not create video on that part. So suppose if you have any problem during the application form, you may directly contact us on Instagram page, or you may ask us your queries. Okay, so last date for this exam, this application form is 5th of the April. Okay, so before 5th April, you can apply for this post for management trainee as well as for design trainee if someone is from other branches like mechanical and other branch. Okay, so this is the basically the last date for the application. Okay, and admit card, you may download the admit cards after or on 15th April. Okay, so you may download the admit card for this examination after the 15th April, and the examination date I already told you here, and they have already discussed about the result date also. So result announcement date is on 27th. Okay, so 27th April they will announce the results. So this is the important dates related to HAL recruitment, HAL management, and here in this video I will tell you some important points related to the question pattern and the questions they may ask in the in HAL management training exams. Okay, so here here this is the flow sheet for HAL test. So HAL test, that is they will ask only MCQs type of question, that is multiple choice questions. Okay, and the exam will be of 2 hours and 30 minutes, that is 2.5 hours. Okay, so total duration is 2 hours 30 minutes. So this is basically the duration of exam, and this is the type of questions, this is the type of questions, and this is duration. So here I will tell you the questions they will ask from which part. Okay, so there are three part, basically there will be three part in HAL test, HAL online test. Okay, so the first part will be general awareness. Okay, and this is also known as GA. Also, the GA is very important. Okay, so GA general awareness type of questions will be of 20 questions. Okay, so 20 questions will be from this general awareness part. Next part is English and reasoning. Okay, so English and reasoning is also very important nowadays for any examination. Okay, so 40 questions will be from this part. So this is the number of questions. Okay, so 40 questions will be from English and reasoning part, and the rest 100 questions will be from metallurgy part. Suppose we are only talking about metallurgy, so we will consider metallurgy here. So 100 questions will be from engineering discipline. Okay, so this is 100 questions, 100 MSQ type of questions, MCQs. Okay, sorry, MCQs. So this 100 questions will be MCQs will be from metallurgical engineering part. So this is a very high number of questions if we will compare with the English and reasoning and general awareness. So general awareness part you may do from any YouTube channel, or you can also collect this general awareness part from any of the banking those channels which are helping for banking sectors or SSCs. So you can follow those videos for general awareness and English as well as for reasoning. But here in this video series we will do the metallurgical engineering part. Okay, so whatever the time I will get, I will spend on this video series, and I will try to put more and more videos under this video series, because this is very important for you as well as for any students, those who are looking for the jobs, those who are looking for nice job. And also this is a opportunity for the students who did not well perform well in the GATE 2021. Okay, so don't get upset and try to prepare for HAL management trainee. Also this video will be beneficial for, this video series will be beneficial for BARC exam. Okay, so the question pattern will almost same for all the examination. If we will talk about the core part only, they will change some time in reasoning and general awareness. However, in BARC exam they don't ask the reasoning and general awareness, they ask only metallurgical engineering questions. So you can go through this video series for BARC as well, for HAL and for RINL also. So whatever the practice series I have already uploaded for RINL WISEG management trainee, that is also very beneficial for this video this HAL management trainee exam. Okay, so again I will repeat here, this is HAL test and this will contain some 160 MCQs question, and the total duration will be 2 hours and 30 minutes. Okay, so this is basically 150 minutes total if you will talk, and you will have a total of 160 question, because 20 from general awareness, 40 from English and reasoning, and 100 from this metallurgy part. Okay, so this will be approximate 160 questions. Okay, so you have total you are having this 150 minutes, and total questions are 160. Okay, so try to practice this metallurgical engineering part from all those GATE previous year papers, and as well as for from the RINL management trainee exams previous year papers. Okay, so because the question pattern will be almost same for all management training exam, and you may get some idea about the questions. You may do the questions only within the stipulated time, because you need to save your time, because for each and every question you have almost 1 minute. Okay, so you need to do it without thinking a lot about those questions. Okay, so try to do the practice and try to stay connected with us with this video series, so that we can help you more and more for your HAL management training exam 2021. So after this online test, this is the first step basically. So after this online test you will be if you will be shortlisted, so you will be eligible for next step. Okay, so that will be for interview. So that the ratio for interview will be 1:5, means for one seat they will call 5 candidates. Okay, so after that last stage is medical examination. This is also very important. Okay, so this is the 3-step process. This recruitment is basically 3-step process, and this will finish by May and June. Okay, so May or June. So this is online test, then interview, then medical test. Okay, so this is all about the HAL management training exam 2021. I hope you understood about the exam pattern and question pattern. Will come with videos in next few days.